Triathlon is one of the few Olympic events where you don't have to have a ticket to catch the action. But the real winner today may be the Paris Olympics, because a lot of people thought a swim in the Seine might never happen. It's like everyone got the Olympic memo. Head to the river.
Yeah, finally they approve to swim in the river.
Cleaner water levels permitted all three disciplines of triathlon to go off as scheduled, giving Cindy Graham and Doug Lane the ultimate flight crew layover.
They did the swim. We hope everyone's safe after after the event. But yeah, we were excited that they went through with it. It would have been so sad if they didn't get to do it.
Athletes raced two laps, equaling roughly a mile in the Seine, followed by 25 miles cycling and a 6.2-mile run past iconic landmarks. Cassandra Beaugrand of France takes gold for the women, with Team USA's Taylor Spivey going top 10. Great Britain's Alex Yee finishes first for the men.
And to do it in this heat? I'm just having trouble walking in this heat, let alone I can't imagine running and cycling in it.
Would you like to swim in the Seine?
Not now, to be honest, but we can try one day, of course.
The next test for the Seine's water quality comes on August 5th with the triathlon mixed relay. At the Paris Olympics, I'm Deirdre Fitzpatrick.